What's going on, guys? Gamer Dragon here. Back with some more My Summer Car. So today we are going to have a look at finding the scrap cars. We need to get into the middle of the night. Yeah, we need to get into the van. Look at that. It's midnight. Wow. Let's save it again. That'll skip forward a couple of hours every time you save it. So, yes, we are going to go get the scrap cars. We did one, and we are going to go and do the other two, because we do need the money. That's actually maybe 2 o'clock. It's be 4 o'clock. What was that? Why did that make that noise? Sounded like the sauna. Just gotta make sure that is on. Look at it! Look! Oh, I had everything all nicely laid out up there. Oh. Yeah, I can hear it. Buzzing. Right, what time are we at now? We are at 4 o'clock. So let's once more, I reckon. And that'll put us at 6 o'clock in the morning. Now, I've been moseying around at home here and waiting for the phone to ring. Nothing. I managed, I say nothing, no, we had the log guy, but that's not there for some reason. And this up here, we have to go and dump a load of slurry or something. Yeah, in front of the we have a milk. Yeah, have to go and dump some of that slurry in front of the not the mechanic, but the other one where you have to take to get your license plate. Struggling to talk today. Right, so let's not too worried about the dirtiness to be honest at the minute, but yeah, but the car, not the car, the truck is at the mechanic. So, we have to drive up there to get the truck, and what I might have to do is I might go and get the furthest one first, because we're going to need some fuel. For the truck, because we managed to fill this up, which we still haven't paid for, and he hasn't phoned either for some reason. So But yes, I believe there is two, well, there's three cars in total, scrap cars in total, and no, please don't die. Used to driving this one. Yes, there's three scrap cars in total. We've already got one, which was down the bottom end of the map, or roughly where we're heading now, to be honest. And I believe there is another one, sort of bottom left of the map, and there's another one, sort of top centre. So, I need to go and find these barns. Also, need to drag this guy's car out of the hedge at some point. But I'm waiting for the mechanic. Call me up to tell me that my car is ready to have to be picked up, because I did the doors and everything like that. I remember doing it, so but it's been quite a few days, and I don't know if it's going to happen. And I think what I might have done is got him to do two things at the same time, and I'm wondering if one has cancelled the other out. So gotta pull that car out of that ditch at some point. So I am going to wait and see what fuel is in the truck before I decide which one I'm going to get. If I'm going to need diesel in the truck, then I may as well head north and drive past the petrol station and fill up. So, if memory serves, I don't think there's a lot of fuel in the truck. I can't remember if I might have filled it up. I can't honestly remember. I've been trying to do so many different things with this. It was, it's all folding into each other. So. Don't go over there, please. Thank you. Yeah, I've been waiting, like I said, waiting at home for the phone to ring, and it just hasn't. So. Yeah, that's the other thing that I've been told as well. The cars, when you bring them over to him, they don't moving. No. Yeah, they don't move from where they are, so. At some point I might have to. I don't think we can push these, are we? yet that I'm going to happen at all. So, yes, so this should have doors on it. It should have doors. But, what are you doing? Outside. Alright, let's hop in. See what. Ooh, half a tank. Actually, yeah, if memory serves, that is what I did. I've just put. I filled it up halfway because. Knew I couldn't afford to pay for it. Right, let's work out where we're going here. Right, so we are up in Lupe. I suppose. The quickest one to do would be straight up towards the main road. Because there is one up at the top near the petrol station. So, door there. We can get onto the main road here. Actually, I don't want to be on the main road, do I? Yeah, I don't want to be on the main road, it's on the little back road a bit. So we need to go up here and turn around. Should be fun. Come off here. There we go. To go this way. Thing is, we've got to drag it all the way back. So this takes us down towards excuse me. Takes us down towards the landfill somewhere. And no, it doesn't. No, I'm talking about completely wrong road. Right, no, we're going for the... That's right, we're heading up north. That's right. So we are heading towards the petrol station. But we're doing back road rather than main road. So... we need to find a little road off to the right. I'm not sure when. If we get to the town, we've gone too far. Pretty sure that's not it. It might be. Let's go have a look. I don't think it is. Well, I think it is actually. Let's have a little orc and meet me sledgehammer. Yeah. I see something. Hiya. Hiya. Whoa! There. It should be. Right, let's go. Put that away. I'm going to try. And. Reverse up if I can. Oops, sorry, microphone. To get on relatively straight, just keep going until it stops. Like about there. That's actually looking pretty good. There. Now, let's see if it will pull out or whether it's going to get stuck. Place your bets now. Coming out of there, is it? Wow. What are we stuck on? Which side are we? Oh, wow, no wonder that ain't coming out. So I need to go over that way. You can drag it out towards the right there. Whoa, no. What happened there? Physics happened. Wow, right. That's not made it even harder for me at all, has it? Come on, out you come. We're free, right. Now, let's drag it. I'm pretty sure these don't come off, so we'll just drag it along, and if we see anything gets taken out, it gets taken out. Definitely feel the weight behind it, don't I? Wow. There we go. Get ourselves back to the garage and see how much money we have. Get what the first one got brought us in now at 3.5, I think. And that was the closest one. This is the one that's. Oh, no, I suppose this isn't that. No, actually, I suppose this is probably the closest. That one. Yeah, we'll have to go to the you see, if I fill up with fuel, then I'm gonna have to pay for what I took before. But this definitely needs to be. They have some fuel put in this for definite. That's my son, you can hear in the background, just in case you're wondering. got to work out where I'm going to put this, because I don't want it to be in the way at all. So how about if I put it there? Is that... Maybe if I just pull that tiny bit more, maybe. Just to make sure that's... Oh my god. Right. Now, is he going to pay me if I leave it there? Is he going to be here? Oh, where is he? Dude. He's not out fixing my car. Right. What I'm going to do is going to leave it there and come back at another time. Yeah, you're going that way. So, I think, as, we should be able to not too far. Really? Right. Now, let's... This might be a bit of a longer episode. But if we can get... Take him out.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah, you can be a bit. You can be quite a bit more confident in the lorry. I'm less likely to die in the lorry, to be honest. So. But it, yeah, it just means I've got to steal more diesel. Because I was hoping to get paid from that car, and yeah, use that money to pay for the fuel, but that ain't gonna happen. But I think I've got a load of logs to deliver as well, so that's another 3,500. So, I mean, even if every car's worth 3,500, like the first one was 3,500, oh my god. Yeah, so that'd be 7, it'll be about 10.5 if we get all the get the logs as well, so that should be enough to fix up. Yeah, it should be enough to get our car fixed, hopefully. Maybe let me in here. Getting in here, right. Oh, still in reverse. Don't want to run the policeman over. Oh no. Right. It's the only problem, you see, you can't really stop on the highway, because if you stop, as I have before, if someone just ploughs right into the back of you, that's it. You know, the car stays here and you respawn back at the house. So, So you've got to be careful what you do, that's for sure. Do I risk overtaking? Not sure. Dear, I'm all over the road anyway. Oh no. Uh-oh. Alright, let's see if we can get this up here. See if we can feed a bit more. I'm just gonna let us. And we have to wait for this to fill up. Which could take us well, won't take it really well. So slow. So hopefully, after this, we'll get some monies, and try and do the, you know, see if they'll fit the doors and that on the car again, and we need an engine rebuild as well, so I think it's about 6,000 for the engine, not for the engine, for the doors and everything, so. Oh my goodness, me, it's taking ages. So if we come out of here, get back on the main road and go left, follow it, take the first left, and then follow the little dirt track towards Loppy. There's another car just down there somewhere. Sorry, I have to excuse my son, he's a bit hyperactive, so he gets very excited and his computer is right next to mine. And I don't normally do videos until he goes to bed, so. I'm not really getting enough videos out, so I'm trying to get a bit of a collection of videos, and then I can sort of push them out a bit more, I think, see if I can get a few more subscribers and stuff. So I don't think I'm getting enough publicity, shall we say. So wow, this is taking ages. I think I'm not going to wait any longer for that. I can't. That's going to take too long. Right. It'd be handy if that's got something in it because I could do have a drink. Empty bottle. Ready. Didn't get very far, did it? Alright. Well, we've got some fuel anyway. Shouldn't have, but one thing I didn't leave in here was anything to drink. I can't go and buy anything because I haven't got enough money to pay for my fuel. So, really, actually, what I'm going to do is while I think about it. I'm going to go around the back. I'm going to have a walk straight past here. Yeah. So, and I am going to save it here. Then work out what I am going to do. Let's see how far we can get. Come on. I haven't got any snow in here, otherwise I could have done that thing as well while I was there. Right, but we need to go down here. And we need to take a left. Oh, hang on a minute. Yeah, we need to take a left at the bottom here, which is on the main road, I think. Which will take us to the main road, shall I say? This is the rally stage, or part of the rally stage. down there, don't go down there. I just realised where I'm going. Oh, the complete wrong way. Right. Right. Let's see if we can I need to get back on the main road, not stay on the back roads. No. If I can get out of here, I'll be one lucky bunny. Get up with it. Get through there. Oh, you're joking. Oh, well. If that had been in a car, we wouldn't have made it, that's for sure. Right, so this is the shop part. Then we need to get back down here onto the main road. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go home, aren't I? I think get something to drink. I think that's better to be safe than sorry, I think. So let's see. If I can make it home. There's a police check stop down here as well, isn't there? That'd be why. There. That should be a bit more stable on the road. Right, so we need to go around. So it won't be the first one, it'll be the second one. But, well, while I'm doing this, I think I will end the episode here, because you don't need to watch me just drive home. Hopefully I'll make it. But I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all next time.